Hey, Christian man, this has to be said. Any woman of God who is not your wife is your sister. You don't kiss your sister. You don't have sex with your sister. You don't have friends with benefits with your sister. She's God's daughter. If y'all are not married, she does not belong to you. And when you are married, remember who she belongs to, the Lord. And if you're not married, stop kissing and having sex with another man's wife. 1 Corinthians 6 and 18, flee sexual immorality, flee fornication. Every sin that a man doeth is without, outside of his body. But he that committeth sexual sin and committeth fornication sinneth against his own body. Stop sinning against your own physical body and catching STDs, sexually transmitted demons, sexually transmitted diseases. And stop sinning against Jesus and the body of Christ because we are one in him. Be the bride of Christ, my brothers, and stay away from pornography. Conquer your lusts. Have a nice day.